Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I am going to help you with the following question. The question says, evaluate the following definite integral, that is integral 2 secant square x plus x cube plus 2 dx, where lower limit of integration is 0 and upper limit of integration is pi by 4. So let us start with the solution to this question. Now the integral given to us is 0 to pi by 4. Here the limit goes from 0 to pi by 4, 2 secant square x plus x cube plus 2 dx. Now on separating these three integrands, we can write it as limit goes from 0 to pi by 4, 2 secant square x dx plus integral x cube dx, where limit goes from 0 to pi by 4, plus integral 2 dx, where limit goes from 0 to pi by 4. Now we see that integral of secant square x is tan x. So we have 2 tan x. Here limit goes from 0 to pi by 4. Plus integral x cube dx is x 4 by 4. X raised to power 4 by 4. Here also limit goes from 0 to pi by 4. Plus here we have 2 x, where limit goes from 0 to pi by 4. Now this is equal to 2 into tan pi by 4 minus tan 0 plus, here we will have pi by 4 the whole raised to power 4 minus 0, this whole multiplied by 1 by 4 plus 2 into pi by 4 minus 0. This is equal to, now tan pi by 4 is 1, so 2 into 1 minus tan 0 is 0, plus 1 by 4 into pi raised to power 4 divided by 256 plus pi by 2, because 2 gets cancelled with 4 to give a 2 here. Now we have this. This can be written as 2 plus pi by 2 plus pi raised to power 4 by 1024. So our answer to this question is pi raised to power 4 divided by 1024 plus pi by 2 plus 2. I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.